if I have all the eloquence of men or of angels, but speak without love, I am simply a gong booming or a simple clashing. If I have the gift of prophecy, understanding all the mysteries they are and knowing everything, and if I have faith in all its fullness to move mountains, but without love, then I am nothing at all. If I give away all that I possess, piece by piece, and if I even let them take my body to burn it, but I am without love, it will do me no good, whatever.
For Michaela and Craig as they begin their married life together. May their home be full of joy and laughter. May God give them good health, and may they always find happiness in each other.
We pray for all the friends and family of Michaela and Craig, remembering those who are unable to be present with us here today.
Lord, in your love, you have given us this Eucharist to unite us with one another and with you. As you have made Michaela and Craig one in this sacrament of marriage, so now make them one in love for each other. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Dear Michaela and Craig, you have come to this church so that the Lord may see your love in the presence of the priest and this community. Christ blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism. Now, by a special sacrament, he strengthens you to fulfill the duties of your married life. Now, may you take Michaela as your wife, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of your lives.
I do.
Michaela, you take Craig as your husband, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of your lives.
I do.
What God joins together, no one must separate. May the Lord confirm the consent you have given, and enrich you with his blessings. We now congratulate you.
So
once a girl, Mikhaila was her name. Having fun, working hard, and playing hard was her game. She worked for a company that was FG when the opportunity came to be sent overseas. Okay, it was London, but anything out of Newry was a must. So she set off on an adventure, leaving Ireland for dust. There was once a guy, his name was Craig. I know less about his story, so I'll keep that vague. He somehow ended up in London, how so remains to be seen. Don't expect me to know. I first met him in 2017. As fate would have it, it was meant to be. This boy and girl ended up working on the same team. Their eyes met across the room and sparks flew that we'd end up here a few years later. Who knew? Although it started off great, they didn't know this was the real deal until he accepted he'd only ever be second best to dance in Bastille.